very competitive in PKR. So many parts, many teams in.
No, the fact that we are not like UMNO. UMNO used to have percentage. Like you have 30% support, then only you can contest in one position. No, ours is not. 2%, one seconder, one proposer, one seconder. Satu pencadang, satu penyokong. Then you can contest for jawatan, no problem.
But Kak Wan denied all the things that it's not separate for PKR. Kak Wan denied all this. No camps, only her camp.
Yeah, of course, she's a president. What do you expect her to say? She is a president. Okay, but the point that when we come to this contest, of course you have to have camps. You can't go individually. It's very expensive and very tiring, you know. You have to have a camp. I mean, let's be frank. Because let's say if I were to contest a VP without camp, I got to move a lot, mati lo. 800,000 members. How do you meet them? But if you have camp, you share. You share the facilities. You share everything. But when the whole issue, what you are fighting is all the same. You have the same constitution of the party. You have same agenda reformasi. I am brothers. We are black brothers. So what's the problem? I went to wedding, Azmi wedding. No, tak ada pecah. Because remember, parti kita ni dia bukan perwakilan. So dia tidak berlaku perwakilan. So tak bergaduh macam UMNO. Dia berlaku pecah ni bawah sebab dia perwakilan. Kita tak ada perwakilan. You want to vote Mr. A, you quietly go and vote Mr. A. You don't have to campaign. You want to vote Mr. B, you go and quietly vote. So dia UMNO, dia ada perwakilan. And everybody try and fight each other to be the perwakilan. And that's why other people come in, other element come in. Corruption lah, apa, all those nonsense. Kita tak ada. Who want, kalau you ada macam argument, the largest probably Ulu Klang or Ulu Sangor now. You have got 10,000 members. You nak rasuah siapa dia? Whom you want to rasuah? Tak boleh. Tak boleh. It doesn't work. So this is the best party ever. Okay?
Thank you.